the Flyers. Couturier flipped an area pass ahead. It bounced away from Voracek. Then he got it. His pass came into the middle. Sanheim. There's a right through the blue paint from Van Riemsdyk. He gets it back, but missed it. Sanheim threw it in front. They score. What a play. Sanheim threw it to the middle, and there was Claude Giroux, his first goal of the year for the Flyer captain. And in the first minute of period two, Philly doubles the lead.
Well, we talked about that line in the first period. And they continued where they left off here to start the second. Defenseman being active. Giroux gets inside position on Taves. No chance for Robin Leonard.